Actually, I am the artistic director of Ustad Arbab Music Group, Rajasthan, India.
I met my mom in 2009 on Facebook. We talked ever since then, and then I went to India in December of 2012, and I had no idea Sua Devi was going to be part of this whole production. I get there and they've got this whole production set up for me. They've got 10 musicians, a dancer. He's like, okay, come.
Yeah, music has no language, so music always have the part of the God. If people love music, God love them. So music bringing the God, the inviting the God, some devotional music for inviting the God, for the goddess. And so we sing many type of the songs.
About six of us went to this showing, and they did this 2-hour show. It was amazing, and when they finished, he says to me, that was our audition for you, to bring us to the US. How can I not bring you? This is amazing. I got back home and I thought, okay, let's book the tour. And I started vigorously booking it in January of 2013. And then everything came to a screeching halt because then I found out, in order to get a visa, you have to book the entire tour, have all the contracts, all the flyers, all of it, and provide it to the government before you can even apply for the visa. There's no possible way in 3 months' time I'm going to be able to accomplish that. Rather than canceling, I contacted everyone and said, okay, we're postponing to next year so we can get the visas properly.
Go team!
We need to go.
Okay.
Go team!
That's a
good team!
Team!
I'm coming. I know, man.
Yeah, he can fix anything.
He's
our handyman.
We can exchange the culture between all other countries, yeah. Like yes. So that's why we are here. So, and I was, it's a good the building for the friendship for the people, and we can exchange the culture between those people, like students, adults. Mm. They can learn more about our Indian culture, because India is a full of the rich culture.
Okay, here's the thing: dinner served at 5, shows at 7. I don't care how you eat it. But they're giving it to us
anyway.
Okay.
Okay. Deva, 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 koi ko leva, nahi thal kapda.
You're not that pretty.
Hi,
did you get my key?
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Drum. now.
Even now, I'll sit back while we're on this tour and I'm like, how did this happen?
Bye.